On July 6, 1933, the first Major League All-Star game is played at Comiskey Park. Babe Ruth hits a two-run home run to give the American League a 4-2 win over the National League. Connie Mack manages the AL team while John McGraw comes out of retirement to manage the NL. This was the only All-Star managerial appearance for both of these Hall of Fame managers. Casey Stengel holds the record for managing All-Star games at 10 for the American League.